5-1.
Tries to get the call out with a Din's Fire. Nearly misses. What was he cooking with that? Comes the Bayonetta combos. Good read on the ledge. Now they are. They actually used that line Olmec in Pokemon Stadium for Nintendo 64. That was a fun game. Alright, and summon up the fans again, give them some space. Dodge. Well, definitely doesn't want to make a mistake here. That will do it. Echo X-Man is in the lead with one stock over school. There's Pokemon Stadium, meaning customer what they are. Honestly, I like the Hypno one. No, not Hypno, Drowsy. I like the Drowsy one. It's just, it is tricky, but it's just funny, my opinion. Back air. Oh, just makes it back. Sorry, I meant drowsy. Drowsy minigame. I'm dumb. Man is beating with three stalks of Footstool. What was he cooking? What can I say? Sometimes you just gotta say it and hope you get it right. Oh! It was down there, right? I think it was. I played Smash Brothers, and I still don't know these things. All right, Echo Man leading 1-0. We're going from Pokemon Stadium to Battlefield. I think it was Small Battlefield. I wasn't paying attention. Alright, here we go again. On a pizza. I'm not sure where that's from. Oh, okay. The only Wario game that I've played was Wario World. Actually, no, that's not finished yet. This is Ash's game. That is a good thing. The only two Wario games I've played were Wario Land 3 for the Game Boy Color and Wario World for the GameCube. That one's my favorite, Wario World. As sure as it is so. Sonic is down a stock again. Can he? Sonic
what exactly, but if he's on the Legion, that's what I'm surprised about.
I mean, I really liked Warrior World, but micro games are pretty fun. I mean, I do have a personal bias in this. I am a sucker for platformers. It's what I grew up on. Super Mario 64 was a big platform for me and my family. Fans again, the pop bear. Are we still talking Wario here, Olmec? Because if that's the case, it's called Wario World for the GameCube. Really fun game. The only downside of that game is it's very short, but it's still fun. Oh, Mario 64. Yeah, it's Super Mario 64. Classic Nintendo 64. I believe it was Mario's first. What is that? Like, what game genre is it? Or what are you doing it? I kind of need more context. Oh, Spork takes the win. Already calling out the stage. They're big. Right. Oh, gosh. Alright. Well, I take things too seriously. That often shows whether it's video games or conversation. You got me good. You got me good.
3, 2, 1, go!
Pulling out the Phantom this time, not Din's Fire. Didn't pay off. He's already getting combo this early in the game. Not even 10 seconds. So close. Spark is not in an advantageous position. He's already at 79 damage. Finally gets a hit on Echo. The Echo's definitely making this hard for him. Up special. Feyror's win. Funny how Feyror's win was pretty much a useless item in Ocarina. Then again, I feel like, as much as I love Ocarina of Time, there were a few items that were pretty useless. They were very situational. Hey, that is the first stock of this game. P.I. That dude. Wrong warps are a glitch, I correct? I've never done that stuff. Although my brother has done some glitches in Ocarina of Time, it's pretty crazy when you... As for Din's Fire, again, very situational. There's really only two instances you use it, both at the Shadow Temple. Nehru's Love. You pretty much could use it whenever, honestly, except for the fact that it consumes a lot of magic. But it makes you invulnerable to damage, so there's always that problem. He's getting thrashed right now, already at 119%. And he forced Echo X-Man back. This is Well, he didn't miss. He just got the sour spot. Get out of that time. Not this time. Air Wars win. Quark really loves using that Phantom. This is the down smash. You definitely gotta be careful. That down smash, Bayo's down smash has ended so many games. The trap with dense fire and Phantom. Spork is turning the heat up. Spork wins the next game. It's over. Or take this game, or will Heckle X-Man make a comeback? By the way, Olmec, thanks for sticking this out. It's really great. It's just always been great talking. So if somebody eats you, do they grow twice their size? Be that kind of fungi, or a different kind? Getting comboed early in the game, not even a minute. Man, I can't even call myself a gamer these days. I know who the Shredder is, but Shredder's Revenge, I've never played it. I can't call myself a gamer. That move. There's some fame attached to that movie. Ooh. Echo coming off with first stock of the game. Using a Bayor's Rin to get Echo off of it. Pulling out the Nair, going for the combo. Dear. Orc still is. Oh, never mind. He is no longer down a stock. Still at a high percentage. Uses Nehru's love to get Echo off. That was a good choice. Got out of that combo. Stuck at the ledge. What is Spork gonna do? Dash attack. Ooh, able to get around the jab. Spork's not at a good spot though. That's a lot of damage. Good double team with the Phantom there. Both players are at a high percentage. Up throw. Could Spore turn this back around? Or Echoman find a way to get past him? Down air. Able to power through that jab. Ooh. Oh, not quite, not quite. I'm jumping the gun. Still, that was pretty cool. Wait, wait, what's this about King K. Rool? Who mentioned? Never mind. This is Grand Finals. This is the last one. That was way too close. That shouldn't KO. I really wasn't paying attention. Take your word for it. Will that do it? It does it. All right. Spork wins 3-1. Just spam all the emojis. Alright, we'll be right back.
I see it.
Alright, thank you very much, Olmec, and whoever else, if anyone was here. Now what? Well, that is it, Olmec. Alright, y'all have a good night.